what we're reading today?
What are we reading today?
Wake up, do didgeridoo.
Oh my god, look at my hair. I need to tidy up my hair. We are on the video. Yay!
And guess what?
Look, my hair is falling, Harry. Look, and it's your fault. It's your fault that makes me nervous. You know that.
And guess what? By the author of The Gruffalo.
Nice. Now, he's reading.
Yeah. I like reading.
Okay, let's go.
Where is it?
In here.
One night, a ghost glided into Lydia Lou's bedroom when she was fast asleep.
Yeah.
The ghost said.
Said.
Woo! Wake up, Lydia Lou. Wake from your dream and scream. But Lydia Lou didn't wake up. The ghost tried again. This time he jumped out and said, boo, woo, wake up, Lydia Lou, wake from your dream and scream. But Lydia Lou went on sleeping.
Yeah.
I need
some
help, said the ghost. So he fetched a kitten.
Yeah.
Meow. Woo, boo. Woo. Wake up, Lydia Lou. Wake up from your dream and scream. But Lydia Lou just smiled in her sleep.
Excellent.
I need some more help, said the ghost. So he fetched a cow. Moo. Meow. Boo. Ooh. Wake up, Lydia Lou. Wake up from your dreams and scream. Lydia Lou. Turned onto her back and began to snore. Now, I need some more help, said the ghost, so he fetched an owl. To twitter-woo.
Yeah, it's correct. What you say is correct.
Twitter-woo. Moo. Meow. Boo. Woo. Wake up, Lydia Lou. Wake from your dreams and scream. But Lydia Lou just hugged her teddy a bit tighter.
Yeah.
I need some more help, said the ghost. So he fetched a baby. Boo, boo, hoo. Twitter-woo, twitter-woo. Moo, meow, T-Day.
What's that?
T-Day.
What's she hugging?
Teddy.
Yeah.
Look a tiny bit scared. But Lydia Lou just kept on sleeping.
Just kept on sleeping. Mm-hmm. Ish, isn't it?
Yeah, I need some more help, so said the ghost. So he fetched a cockerel. Cock-a-doo-da-doo. Cock-a-doo-doo. Boo-hoo. Twitter-woo, twitter-woo. Moo-mow. Wake up, do Lydia Lou. Wake up from your dreams and scream. Lydia Lou slept on and a feather.
What's this?
Feather.
Yeah, feather.
Floated out of her pillow.
Mm-hmm.
Where does it go?
On the top over there. Yeah.
The feather tickled the horse.
What's this? Ghosts.
Ghost.
Nose.
And the kitten's nose. It tickled the cow's nose and the baby's nose too, and it tickled the
beaks
of the birds.
Yeah.
All
together
they let out an enormous sneeze. A-A-A-Choo! And at last, Lydia Lou woke from her dreams and she laughed.
You like this story?
Yeah.
Why? Just because of the wake up? Ooh, Lydia Lou.
Yes, and the ghost.
It's a very weird ghost, isn't it? It needs help from a kitty.
And a baby.
And a cow. Moo.
And a cockerel. Cock-a-doodle-doo.
Now say goodnight, Harry.
Goodnight, Harry.
Say goodnight, Harry.
Goodnight, Harry. Dorothy, why are you looking at me? I know he's gonna bite me. He's gonna bite me. Don't do this to your father or mummy.
Don't do this to your kids. They taste yucky.
Okay? Yeah, it tastes like
look, poop. In here? Yeah. All right, good night, Harry.